Yo, welcome back everyone, this is JP here, bringing you some more Assassin's Creed Valhalla, as we're gonna go pillage covet supplies. Through the waves.
No racing the sail.
Run up the sail!
Warriors, drengi. When I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever...
We're just going to ride and listen to these stories.
I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kjotve's end. Afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Nochtfall from Kjotve. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow it will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid, for they will be deaf to his cries. And soon the Raven Clan will feast on his dead. You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor. I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate with both our lives.
He had no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
Sing, my ravens. We need an epic tale.
You may not know this, but Ragnar Lothbrok once asked me to lead his early assault on England myself. This would have been 8, maybe 10 years back. It's hard to say. The winters blow into one another like a great white fog. But I remember as if it were...
Get ready!
All right, here we go. Oh my god.
Shit.
Oh, we do have some, but we have a chest. Chest over here too.
Time is almost on my
I've got your corpse. Watch my back.
I'm out of arrows.
Supply wagon, Eivor.
Where have you gone?
Supply wagons. We should destroy them.
Run for hours!
Or I need heals.
Watch your backs.
Oh. Oh, there's something over here too. Oh, what? Oh shit.
Come, ships are coming.
Okay. Cool, I guess. New ability, throwing axe fury. Oh, hello. Armor rune. Two more, I'll be able to get that stealth recon. Abilities, here we go, this is new. Yeah, I pretty much know abilities. Let's do circle. I'm pretty sure there's nothing else in here. Need to find health. Where's all the health at around here? Okay, I guess there's no health. Let's see what this is about.
Hail Raventland! You reap a bloody harvest. Who are you, Gester? Name yourself.
I know his face. He met with your father not long ago.
I did, indeed. I am Guthorm, uncle to King Harald of the North. I speak for my nephew when there is need.
This is not King Harald's land. Why does he send warriors so far south?
You may ask him yourself, my lord.
Thank you, uncle. And you are Sigurd of the Raven Clan, is that right? Son of the wise King Styrbjörn.
I am. And you are standing on his land, King Harald. Land we have reclaimed with blood and steel.
That I see, and I honor it. For I have not come to war against you, but for you, at the request of your father.
The canny wolf. Was this the plan he spoke of?
I offer my support. With my warriors, your Raven clan can take Kjotve's fortress and settle this rivalry for good.
This is good news, Eivor. The Wandering King will tip our fortunes.
What's in it for you?
Why are you meant to help us, King? Have you a stake in this fight?
This war between Kjotve's clan and your own has long simmered on my southern border. I wish to see it put to rest. There would be no peace while Kjotve lives. But there is much agreement between your father and me.
This blood feud runs deep, King Harald. We welcome your help, but I must lead the charge.
I see. Is this a question of honor?
It is. Many winters ago, Kjotve broke an oath to our fathers. He betrayed a friendly peace and slaughtered many.
I understand. Sigurd Jarl will lead the assault against Kjotve and his clan. Give him full command of my ships and my warriors. When your victory is in hand, Sigurd, find me at Alrekstadir, and we will celebrate together.
Our men will gather at Florli, near the mouth of the fjord northeast of here. Will you join us?
Hold a moment. You captain our longship, Eivor. Meet us there, and we will claim Kjotve's head for the gods.
Brother, I have waited too many years for this day. When Kjotve stands before us, give me the final blow.
You will have it, Eivor. You deserve it.
Eivor! Give us a hand! Harald is generous with his troops. More than I would be.
I cannot fathom his game. He's either a young fool, or deceptively wise.
Whatever his reason, I have a good feeling this war is near its end.
Okay, let's see how this is about to go. Hopefully there's no betrayal about to go on. That's all we need is another one. I mean, this King Harald guy seems like he's a good dude, just from the way he presents himself. But I take it like he's not the type for war either. Like he's dressed like he wasn't really ready to go to battle. Like, I feel like Eivor, even if she was to become like a king, queen, you know, she would always dress in something like this, get ready for battle. Okay, I don't quite want to go jump into that yet, but I'm already in this video, so let's go up here and find what this is up here. 3400 XP, oh, nice. Let's go ahead, get those skill points put in here. Oh, what is this? Press R1 when sprinting to do a sprint attack. Way of the Wolf. It's another Way of the Wolf one. Okay, so you can go directly down from here. Range damage, health, more light. So it's a sprint attack. And this looks like it goes down even more, maybe. Definitely goes over this way. This one goes up and connects to that one. Got one that goes up here. We got the stomp. I don't really care for the backstab one. I think next I'm going to go for the stomp one. And I'll probably just do this whole thing because we got a health there. The Way of the Bear. Reduce damage for all incoming heavy attacks. Heavy attacks have a gold or red effect. Okay, heavy resistance is good. Critical damage. Yeah, we'll probably do that whole tree up there next. Just to get some more melee damage and stuff like that. We gotta find health too. I'm a little confused on how you find it. Jesus Christ, those things were kind of creepy. Is this horse prints? I like this Odin sight. We go up. No, we do have a mount. Yeah, I'm glad I called this thing, because you imagine traveling all the way up this, no mount. I'm gonna hop off right here. I don't really know how to get off my horse. Oh, hold circle, okay. What's the restricted area? That is badass. Can I go over this place? Oh, nice, we got some food. Some silver. Okay. What is this? 42 meters below us? So there's more. Oh, yeah. Looks like there might be even more that way.
Target practice. Nail the idiot.
Oh yeah, glad we came over here to do this. Just a carbon ingot, really. No, I didn't mean to do that. Is there anything else here? Whoops. Ammo's full. See, make sure there's nothing I can like go up. It says there's still more here. Oh yeah, because we've seen that one little section over there. I have that white thing back there too, but I don't really want to deal with it. All right, so let's go over here. Think we gotta go up. Yeah, looks like there's more over that way. Oh my God. Disgusting. Wealth collected. Broken armor? Okay. We still have more people here. And we have another thing there, but I'm not really worried about that. Yeah, we just need all this loot. So this bow's not the best. So if I continue this path, I know it says 700 meters away, but I feel like it's a lot closer than that. Oh, shit. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna, we're gonna call it here. We got us a little bit of extra stuff that we didn't need. But, you know, that wasn't part of the plan. But we got it, so it doesn't matter. You know, it's nice. We got a little wealth, some broken armor and stuff. I was hoping when we killed that skull crusher guy, we'd get some good stuff from him, but it is what it is. I'm sure, obviously, there's still plenty left to, yeah, there's still plenty left to explore. Look, we got all these blue orbs. Those are mysteries. White are artifacts. I'm gonna guess that's an artifact over there. No. Can't tell which ones are artifacts. Yeah, we still have this over here to go to. We still got one right here. We got wealth all over the place. Can't tell if this one looks bigger, it's just where it's sitting at, but yeah, we have a lot that we can still do here. Got a couple of mysteries over here. So wealth is pretty high over here. It says it's like a 5. My mysteries are a 1. No artifacts. Oh, I see. 1, 2, 3. There's only 3 there, though. Unless that's part of it. And that. Okay, so there's no artifacts at all here. And this says we're not high enough level. So, yeah, we're going to call that right there. So, if you don't mind, if you enjoyed the video, smash that like button. As every like is greatly appreciated. Hit subscribe if you're new, because we're so close to this giveaway. And go ahead and trigger that bell icon so you can become part of my notification squad. and always stay up to date on every video upload. Till next time, guys, this is JP with PSG saying peace out and have a wonderful day.